This video introduces the universal maintenance procedure of split system air conditioner. There can be some differences between the units in this video with the ones of yours. This video is divided into two parts. First is the replacement for the key components. Second is the maintenance guidance for air conditioners. During the maintaining, you could possibly replace the components as below: compressor, high pressure valve assembly, reactor, fan motor, main PCB, IPM module. When error occurred, the error code will be shown on the display board of the indoor unit. The common malfunctions of inverter air conditioner are as follows: EEPROM chip error, indoor-outdoor units communication error, zero crossing signal detection error, indoor-outdoor fan speed has been out of control, temperature sensor open circuit or short circuit, IPM malfunction or IGBT over strong current, over voltage or over low voltage protection, high temperature protection of compressor top, inverter compressor drive error. Caution: please operate the maintenance of your air conditioner according to the service manual. Measure the voltage. Caution: except for checking the voltage and error codes, all other operations must be carried out without the power connection. For safety reasons, the voltage should be checked before operating the unit. Measure the voltage between P and N via multimeter. If the value is lower than 36 volts, the maintenance operation can start.